first of all, it's a live game, so that's going to be something I'm looking forward to. And he's playing pretty good, so I'm looking forward to the challenge.
You know, they've improved. That really helps.
Oh, yeah, that's big. I mean, you know, you're always going to get a good game out of the rival game, but once they're doing good, we're doing good. I think it's more so for the national spotlight. You know, now it's a better win when both teams are doing good just because, you know, you're going to get the best effort out of both teams because it's a rival.
Without Creek and Watford, they've become really perimeter-oriented, but that seems to play into your hands, I would think. What's going to be the keys Tuesday night?
I think, first of all, we're just manning up on defense, not getting blown assignments, and then we got to keep rebounding. Even though they might not be that big inside, they still rebound pretty good, so we got to rebound and take our experience.
Games, you know, a lot of close games, and every time we play them, they pumped up, we pumped up, so it's definitely exciting.
Yeah. Growing up in Northwest Indiana, you know, obviously, big ball was a big there's a lot of IU people in there too, right? Or is it mostly Purdue?
I think probably more Purdue, our area. I mean, since it's north, I think everything's south from here, probably IU. So a lot of people always definitely cheer.
You've seen him play, I'm sure. What are some keys to beating him Tuesday?
To beating him? Actually, to be honest, I haven't. So I haven't watched him play this year, so I really don't know, to be honest. I don't want to make up and tell you a story. So,
right.
As tomorrow, if you ask me tomorrow, then I can tell you.
You know, it's pretty crazy, but you know, you guys come back and won. Like, it was an interesting indoctrination in the series, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a pretty hostile environment down there in Bloomington. Going down there, you can see all the fans and just the way the teams played. It's pretty awesome. It's pretty intense.
Keys to this map, I mean, I'm sure you've watched them play, you know, they're without Creek and Water, their perimeter's pretty good. What's going to be a couple of keys for you guys?
Just being overall tough, isn't it? They're really trying to shut them down, what they're trying to do offensively. They've been playing pretty well for having a couple of injured people, so we're going to try to take them out of what they're trying to do and just play hard as much as possible.
I just remember my first time going to Assembly Hall, you know, and Eric Gordon, DJ White. You know, as a freshman, you know, it's, you know, just the atmosphere there, it's crazy. But, you know, here, you know, I would just say, you know, just how loud it gets, you know, the rivalry. You know, they always, you know, the IU sucks chant, you know, during every game. So it's something that, you know, fans here really look forward to every year.
Do you enjoy, they've gotten a little better, obviously. I mean, they've beat Minnesota and Illinois. Now they stumbled yesterday, but, you know, that makes it, I think, a better series, don't you, when both teams are good?
It's always, you know, makes for a better series, when that's how the rivalry is pretty much supposed to be, I feel like.